So, James.
Oh.
What's up today?
Are you sure you're recording?
Recording.
I don't even know what we are doing today. I mean, we're right now.
No.
We're going to graduation. That part's obvious. We're going to see 1,000 people walk.
Across the stage?
Yes.
And have their names called?
Specifically walk across the stage.
And what are we going to be doing while they're doing that?
We're going to be sitting and cracking wise.
Oh, it automatically turns out.
Yep.
That's pretty much it. I mean, tonight we're going to have some really good food at O'Malley's, but in the whole in-between time, man, I don't even know.
Napping, showers.
I get the feeling that's not going to be the case.
Okay.
O'Malley's like a famous place?
I think it's famously delicious.
It's infamous.
Yeah,
let's put it that
really
way.
It's really tiny, actually.
It's this really tiny hole-in-the-wall place.
Yeah, oh, it's hole-in-the-wall.
This Irish guy owns it.
It's going to be a bunch
not
of drunk biker
like,
guys there while we're trying to get
shacks.
Sounds like a fun time.
Best to be seen. So does best to be seen, Mrs. Randall, does best to be seen, does that mean like they are the best of anything to be seen? Or like it is better to be seen than to be not seen in general?
They're the best year to be seen so far.
Ah, okay.
Cameron, Stewart, Urkel.
Best to be seen, right.
Left, pace.
Now open. Please make sure to check around your area for any items that you may have left behind.
Alex, you got these back?
I took one for Jake.
Oh, you just took one.
Frankie right in the sideline.
Congratulations.
Weird, huh? Weird.
Yeah. Got a little dish in my eye. Glass.
So cool.
Oh man, the chief of staff was like, holy cow, I didn't have beer. And I was like, enough, sir.
Congratulations.
Mr. Alex. Do she wash your hands?
Congratulations. Giovanni, tell her we're gonna wait here.
Chris cleaned it.
Awesome. Well, just a second. I'm gonna change first.
Give me a wash. You guys get a nice change.
You have a kick-ass view, man. Cool.
Isn't that awesome? Yeah, it's first
yeah,
thing.
Dude, that view is so
first cool. Of being a senior.
So
yes, bye. You gone?
I am mostly gone.
Mostly gone. I should be gone soon.
And
soon
enough.
Soon
yes.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
It was fun. Thanks for coming to that grad party.
Yeah. Thing.
Party! Sure. Congratulations.
Congrats. Forgot to spell congratulations, so I say congrats.
Congratulations.
Huh? Yeah. Look like a sailor.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's...
He's probably gonna put it in, it's like blur out.
He just started showing that thing in our face one day.
And we've been documenting.
Really?
Because I've documented this week? Yeah,
kind of.
Kind of. Each day he summarizes what we're gonna do. And then Frankie just holds
and it never really ends up that way.
Camera.
It really ends up
right now, basically summarizing the summaries.
Can you summarize what just happened to Day James?
No.
We saw him graduate.
It's beyond me.
Yeah.
How's it? He marched. He wore a Speaking Mouse uniform.
What's the hill for again, Alex?
Spirit Hill, it's for taking. We charge it sometimes.
They take it so they can be subordinate.
You charge it sometimes. Yeah.
When they're allowed to.
He explained all of this on the tour, which you didn't go on.
Oh.
He explained it to me 8 months ago when I went on the tour, and I've forgotten.
Oh, you went on the tour 8 months ago? I thought you hadn't been to the account.
I have.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess I decided to
watch
me awkwardly.
I think we can watch him any way we want to. Don't tell us what to do.
So I'm not bringing that.
I'm with him.
Heyo!
Layers.
You mad, bro?
Bro.
The correct answer is bro. I ain't even mad.
Dude, it's a burst of flavor.
Your shoes
dust. Yes, they are covered in dirt.
This is Alex leaving the academy forever. Any last words, Axel?
I thought for so long I wanted to like leave here and give the middle finger and stuff, and now I kind of feel. There should be like something like it feels more epic to me. It's been like I'm walking away for the last time, I'm gonna drive away for the last time, and it's like okay. I feel like I should be like either feeling more like either pure rage at the academy or like sad and leaving my friends.
Yeah. Just,
how do you guys feel?
Well, I'd say more important. I feel like it's gonna become, it's gonna grow, Alex. Like,
got this whole week ahead of us.
It's a good song to finish with.
I'm rocking this entire day, okay?
This entire day.
What are we gonna do?
The Southern Colorado.
Hey, it's Steve. Is this Thursday?
Welcome to my crib, this is how I live. Check this bad boy out. This is my home right here. You guys all ready to check out what's inside? Watch your step, got a couple guests over today. So, you know, just hanging out with the homies.
This is hard work.
This is the cockpit.
The bees
is for that handle.
Welcome.
This is their first time.
Alright, so over here we got two different couches, we got fold out in the beds, we have all the parties and guests we want. And we got the kitchen, chips and salsa right now, the watermelon. So make sure you make your way over there and get some food. This is Chester, the cat.
That's Phoenix, the cat.
Phoenix, like I said, Phoenix, sorry. We just got her the other day.
Yeah, she's new.
And we got fridge. Check out what's in my fridge.
Double fridge.
Oh, yeah, always gotta have the Pabst. Rice milk. Can't go wrong with Hunts. That's the way I roll right there. Got a full shower. You know, because I like to do it big in the shower. And my restroom here, you probably don't want to go in there. Back here, we got the sleep number bed. This is Jacob, my homeboy. What's up, Jacob? Yes.
I got you.
Lots of storage.
We forgot to
wash. Oh, washer and dryer, yep.
You know, because y'all always gotta be looking fresh. So that's my crib. I'm trying to hang out with my homies, so it's time for you guys to go. I hit the floor cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. One last thing before we go, gotta check out the TV in case you're having barbecues outside. But you know, just in case we're hanging out outside late at night.
Oh, you know, watching.
Oh my! That's unbelievable. Panasonic. That's a 37 inch.
32.
Like I said, 32 inch. That's a 32 inch, and that's how we roll. Yo,
peace, MTV.
Oh. Don't use it. Well,
they got us AAA for our road trip.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
So you can go down and get all the maps and the books you need for cheap hotels.
You have an Android?
I do.
There's an application.
An application?
There's
an
app.
There's an
app. There's
an
app.
There's an application.
A way of saying it.
There's an application.
Oh.
Woo!
No,
yeah, Tyler.
The good stuff.
This is my graduation.
Oh,
hey.
So
it's okay.
Because it was next to Jennifer's palm juice. Look at
I'm not. Thanks for this. Thank you.
It'll get to Seattle.
That's so thoughtful.
Okay.
Thank
you, guys.
Oh, Tyler's coming in to buy some chips.
That's what we drink. We drink a bottle
of juice. Mike, we found that out.
I know what a fuck.
Really?
Yes. Oh. James, he wants you to take it.
Oh, so conniving you.
Sounds good.
I didn't know you drank that stuff. I had a bottle of that at home when you were up at the house last time. I didn't know you drank that stuff because I got a bottle of that at home.
Oh, so well, it'll be waiting for you when you come up this summer.
There's two bottles of alcohol for you, really.
So you guys should make a Rat Pack trip to Anacortes.
Yeah. Good. That's where they live.
Yeah, with the pool table. And
what?
Yeah.
What?
Right. Come up.
What?
Yeah. Their house is sick.
Actually, you've been holding that on us, man.
We have a pool.